Mr. President, you asked to see me. I know you're busy. What do you need, sir? Sir, I want to give you a word of warning. Sir, I don't know what you've heard, but whatever it is, Jefferson started it. Thomas Jefferson resigned this morning. So he can run for president.
Good luck defeating you, sir.
I'm stepping down. I'm not running for president.
I'm sorry, what?
One last time. Relax, have a drink with me. One last time. Let's take a break tonight, and then we'll teach him how to say goodbye. To say goodbye. Start writing. I want to talk about what I have learned, the hard won wisdom I have earned. As far as the people are concerned, you have to serve. You could continue to serve. One last time, the people will hear from me. One last time, and if we get this right, we're gonna teach them how to say goodbye. Scripture says, everyone shall sit under their own vine and fig tree, and no one shall make them afraid. They'll be safe in the nation we've made. I want to sit under my own vine and fig tree, a moment alone in the shade, at home in this nation we've made. One last time. Though, in reviewing the incidents of my administration, I am unconscious of intentional error, I am nevertheless too sensible of my defects not to think it probable that I may have committed many errors. I shall also carry with me the hope that my country will view them with indulgence, and that after 45 years of my life dedicated to its service, with an upright zeal, the faults of incompetent abilities will be consigned to oblivion. As I myself will soon be to the nations of rest. I anticipate with pleasing expectation that retreat, in which I promise myself to realize the sweet joy of partaking in the midst of my fellow citizens. The benign influence of the good laws of a free government, the ever favored object of my heart. Mutual gain, labors, and dangers.